if you don't risk anything, you risk everything. And I really believe too many of us are scared to be ourselves, to scared to put our work out there, scared to try things, scared to start a business, scared to walk away from a job, scared to take a bit of a financial risk, you know, scared to put your opinion out for fear of being judged, scared to go live on social media, scared.